Brand again outfits the All-Stars for the third straight year, and we return to Chicago for the first time since 88. All these different colors, this wide array, because of all the different color transit lines in Chicago. So that's why you'll see those different color uniforms throughout the weekend. When it comes time for the game, however, on Sunday, you got the red and the blue. You got the pinstripe, which is kind of the Chicago classic kind of a look. The six-pointed star, normally a five-pointed star. This is six because of the Chicago flag. And in memory of David Stern, the late commissioner, the black band up here on the shoulder will be worn by each player. Jerseys are going to be available on Nike.com and NBAstore.com. And before I rejoin you at the set, let me just shout out Jordan Brand for a second, because I think this is a great innovation they've come up with. What I'm wearing right now, those Jordan 1s, but they're different. It's the FlyEase, and this is designed to help the disabled who want this look, who want this shoe, but aren't able to tie their shoes. Wow. And so this is easy on and easy off. Oh,
that's great.
And a
that's
wonderful awesome. Innovation. As a father of a handicapped child, man, that resonates with me. And
so great job, Mike.
Brand, well done, y'all.
Good job, Mike.
I really